destroy many light sensors, like here. But it was plugged into a laptop, so and also I didn't have much control of the light source that I was using. I was using bicycle lights or candles, but it was quite limited in terms of what structures I could make. So then I came up with the idea to build also a sequencer with the light, which would give me more opportunities to structure sound in a more interesting way. And for example, I'm going to show you, there are 5 different sound patches that you can control at once, and there are different sequencer modes. For example, like a simple classic sequencer where you just have a bunch of steps. And I'm going to put just one of the sounds. So this is like a classic mod. You go from step one to some other step. Here we have just 2 steps. Obviously, we can control the speed, obviously.
Thank you.